scripture reading for the day. Romans chapter 3, verse 23. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of the word.